breakfast in bed and doesn't match with your head. No, but you don't answer to no one. Too many scars from people telling.
What is up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. It is Tuesday, so you know what that means. It is
hello, editing Katie here. Just wanted to say I know that this can be confusing because it's Sunday. It's definitely not Target Tuesday. I didn't upload the wrong video. This is absolutely correct. I filmed this footage and I didn't want to just like throw it away and not show it to you guys because it did have some good stuff in it. But rest assured, there will be a true Target Tuesday coming up on Tuesday, an awesome Target Tuesday, all the Christmas clearance. I went out at 6 a.m., like left my house at like 6:30 or whatever to go and find all the awesome Christmas clearance for you. So those will be my videos for this week. Just wanted to give this little disclaimer to tell you guys that it's a Target Sunday, I guess. It's a special week, but yeah, roll the clip.
There are already deals on Christmas clearance here at Target, so I kind of wanted to go in and see. I'm at like my hidden gem Target where I feel like they always have a lot of good stuff, so I'm also really excited to check out the dollar spot. Before I get more into that, I just want to say hello. If you are new here, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make shop with me videos, clean with me videos, grocery shop with me, anything to do with Target, home goods, all that good stuff. So if you love videos like that, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. But like I was saying, I'm really excited to check out the dollar spot. I've been seeing a lot of people posting Valentine's Day stuff, so I just need to go in, see if I can get my hands on any of it, and just kind of show you all around Target. Let's see what kind of deals they have. Thank you guys so much for all the love on our What We Got for Christmas video. Those videos are always so fun and it seems like people really enjoy them, so thank you so much for all of the love on that little extra video. I hope that you guys had an awesome Christmas. Definitely let me know down below what your favorite item was that I showed in this video, or what awesome clearance deal you have gotten. I just love interacting with you guys in the comments. I always answer all my comments, so definitely let me know that down below. I don't want to keep blabbing on or have this intro be too long because I just want to get inside and show you everything in the dollar spot, any Christmas clearance we can find, and all that good stuff. So I know normally I start off in the Target dollar spot. We're switching things up today, okay? I'm trying to head to the back of the store first to the main Christmas stuff, and then we're gonna work our way forward.
Whoa. A lot of this stuff is already cleared out. Also, like, what happened to the floors? A lot of this stuff is already cleared out, but also a lot of it isn't. It's just more condensed. They still have a lot of wrapping paper, like, on the end caps in this aisle and then all along the back wall. But, like, whoa. They also still have a lot of trees, but, like, they're all really, like, sporadic. Like, you have to, like, look at the box to see which one it is. And I'm pretty sure that they're 30% off on clearance, so we're gonna go ahead, use my Target Circle app and see if they are on clearance. So I'm just gonna go ahead and scan them. I think, I don't know if it would be this barcode. Oh yes, $56, originally 80. So this is a 2-pack of little trees. That's a really good deal, something that I'm definitely interested in. They also have 3 of these 7.5-foot Virginia pine unlit as well. Looks like a really cute, nice, full tree. Originally it is $200, but it is on clearance for $140. I'm not sure if this stuff is on clearance, so we're gonna go ahead and scan it. This is really cute. It's like a wreath that says joy. It's a metal wreath with some greenery on it. Gonna try to find the barcode. Okay, so nope, this is not on clearance yet. It is still full price, $45. So they have a bunch more trees over here. I think that these are all the display ones. So they have this 9-foot Douglas fir lit tree, and it's originally $500. We're gonna go ahead and scan it, and it's on sale for $350. It's a really, really nice tree. They also have this one, but it doesn't have any picture on any of the sides. So we're gonna try to scan it and see if maybe it will tell us like which one it is. No results. This one's cool. It's a slim tree, kind of like the one I have in my bedroom. It is lit and it's 9 feet, and it's originally $200. Let's go ahead and give it a little scan. And it's on sale for $140. No sales yet on wrapping paper. I just went ahead and scanned one of them, which makes sense, but they do still have a lot. And like I said in one of my last videos, my friend Loving Life as Megan, I'll definitely go ahead and link her channel down below. She recommends waiting till right after Christmas and buying all your wrapping paper for the next year, which is definitely what I'm gonna try to do. And this one is so pretty. Okay, yeah, so no sales yet on the Christmas decor, but I wanna show you what they do have and what I have my eye on. I will literally be here the day after Christmas to try to get some of this stuff at a discount, but let me show you what I have my eye on. Also, something else I'm finding interesting is it looks like they're taking all the Christmas stuff from all the different parts of the store as well and condensing it all into the Wonder Shop. So definitely something to keep an eye out for. if you're trying to come the day after Christmas, you might just want to head right to the back of the store. That might be where they put everything. Okay, so I have my eye on this plush Wonder Shop tree. I love the gold. I love just the different texture of it, that it's plushy. I like this one a lot, and it is $15, so I'm hoping to get it on sale. So that's one thing I have my eye on. Yeah, it's crazy. They're just like clearing it all out and just condensing it. I actually already picked these up. I never like put them out this year, but I got them more for next year. I actually found them in like a Christmas tote, so that's pretty funny. I already have those. Yeah, they definitely condensed a bunch of it. This is another thing I really, really have my eye on. It is from the Wonder Shop. I just love how it lights up and it looks really like snowy and white. It is $10, but I'm hoping, like I said, to get it on sale. This is definitely another thing I will be looking for. I showed this in one of my first like Target Wonder Shop videos. I've always loved this. It's so, so cute. I just love the little like green detail on the front with the star and the little flocked trees. So cute. I'll definitely be looking to get this on sale. And maybe its little partner too, if I can find this one. I just am obsessed with these. The big one is originally 20 and the little one is 10. I love these gold bottle brush trees too, and the white one. Those are cute depending on deals and sales. I'll probably pick up some of those. I also love all of the Studio McGee like threshold Christmas greens, so I'll be looking for those as well. All these little signs are really cute, perfect for like little Hobby Lobby shelves and stuff. Not too much decor here left, so I don't know if I'll come to this one the day after Christmas, but they have a lot of good stuff. Definitely another important thing for me to tell you guys about. These bins are already on clearance, unmarked clearance at Walmart, so you're definitely gonna wanna check your Walmart. Everyone has been finding them for like $1 to $4, which is seriously such a steal. So definitely check your Walmart if you're not able to find them here right after Christmas. I would definitely recommend following the Freebie Guy on Instagram. I will like put his symbol like right here. He's awesome. He posts so much unmarked clearance at all different stores, and like there's like dollar store penny shopping, Lowe's clearance, all that stuff. He's actually the reason, if you follow me on Instagram, you will have seen that I won $500 from Kim Kardashian last week, which is so crazy. He posted how she was doing like a Twitter giveaway where if you like tweeted her with your Cash App little hashtag thing, that she could potentially send you $500, and she actually sent me $500. I will post the screenshot here for you non-believers, but she really did, and I guess those giveaways are real. Everyone's always like, I never entered them because I thought they were fake. And me too, but I'm here to tell you that they are not fake, and I won $500 from Kim Kardashian, which is so crazy, and I just can't stop laughing about it. I've literally been laughing about it for 3 days because I'm in shock. Definitely follow the Freebie Guy if you like love clearance hunting and stuff. He also does a lot of like fun giveaways and stuff. Just go follow him. Do yourself a favor. There is still a lot of like food and stuff left, like Christmas candies and stuff. All of this is also gonna go on clearance, so if there's something that you love or like gift sets of chocolates that are a good deal, I would definitely come here right after Christmas and go ahead and try to get all that stuff, but a lot of this stuff will be here until after Christmas. They do have some more of the storage totes like over in the storage area, but at my Target at least, it looks like they've moved a lot of them. And it looks like they are already a little bit on sale. So from $5.99, they're now $5. I would recommend checking Walmart if you end up not being able to find them here at Target. Okay, so now I wanna go ahead and check out like the Hearth & Hand and Studio McGee section, see what Christmas decor they left over here. And also check out all the new Studio McGee coming in for the spring, which is so crazy because it is still the winter. But also see if I can score any Studio McGee clearance finds from their winter collection. So it definitely looks like they've already pushed a lot of the Christmas stuff like to the outside of the display. So that is promising. All new furniture together. Around. So this is exciting. I'm definitely gonna give some of this stuff a scan. I would love to get this wreath on clearance. That would make my day. So I'm gonna go ahead and scan a bunch of this and just, you know, see if we get lucky. So after scanning a bunch of it, it doesn't look like any of it is on sale yet. But let's peek around and see if we can find anything that's new. Okay, I think this is a lot of the new spring stuff. I love that little like black matte wreath hanger. That's really cute. I also really like this. It's like a little table. It is black and it just has like a wooden tray on top. It does have these little straps like keeping it on, but that's really cute. I'm pretty sure that that is new for the spring. So that's a really fun find. A lot of these new greens are so pretty, really pretty like flowers, little like lamb's ear wreaths, just some really cute stuff coming in for the spring. Okay, so over in the Threshold Studio McGee section now, and it does look like they're gonna take a lot of this Christmas stuff and move it over to the back section. So I'm gonna go ahead and stick with my recommendation to probably just go straight to the back of your store to find the new Christmas stuff. Oh my gosh, I'm in love with these. You guys know how in love I am with like all of her like wooden stuff. I have like the vase, I have the little tree she came out with for Christmas. So obviously I'm gonna need these, right? Store still has a lot of really good and cute stuff. This hanging basket is really, really cute. They have some of the ornaments. They still have like a bunch of like stockings and trees. So definitely a lot of good things here. I'm not sure which store I wanna come to yet for my like clearance shopping after Christmas, but this is looking like a pretty good contender. I hate this crap. Like when you can't see what it is, or like I've literally checked every side of the box. Luckily you can scan it and figure it out. It's like a little dining bench. This is what it looks like. That's honestly why so much furniture that like gets returned goes on clearance and then like just sits there forever until someone like makes the effort to like see what it is, and then if it fits their style they buy it. But like you can't see what stuff is from the outside of the boxes. So you just gotta put in the work. I always say that, but if you wanna find the good deals, you have to put in the work. And I mean that. I really like these end tables. I've considered getting these for mine and Brian's room. I just like the natural wood and the black legs, but I don't think it will go with the bed that we got. But we could maybe put them in the guest room. I like these a lot. Gonna wait for these to go on clearance. I feel like it should be soon because I think they're from the fall collection of last year. But obviously, I'll give them a little scan right now. If you are looking for some last minute New Year's stuff, they do have these really cute party kits. These are really cute. Honestly, a better deal than stuff in the dollar spot because it's $10 and you get 21 pieces. You get like a banner, you get hats, you get little headbands and all that stuff, little kazoos. So those are really cute for only $10. They also have like plates, little wine glasses, all sorts of little fun photo booth things, whatever you're doing. If you need something last minute and you can't find anything in the dollar spot, come check over here in the party section. Incoming on pretty baskets. They're definitely like still setting up all of the spring stuff for Studio McGee and Threshold and all that, but a lot of really, really pretty like plants, baskets. Oof, spring is gonna be my aesthetic. Definitely want to know as well that they are doing awesome sales on clothes in store and online. Right now they have 50% off all sweaters, Wild Fable, but also a New Day, and they have such cute sweaters, and now they're so reasonable. I already feel like Target's clothes are extremely reasonably priced, but if you can catch it on a sale, it's so much better. Okay, I am over in the dollar spot now, and they do have some cute things I have not seen before. So these wine terms are really cute. These are new to me. They are $3 and they say all different things like holiday hero, festive red, Santa's helper, cheer captain, all that sort of stuff. So that's really, really cute. I don't think that people are really like doing gatherings this year, like us included, but these are really cute. You could put them away for next year. It's so nice to see that a lot of the Christmas stuff is still in stock. Either they're making more of it or people just bought less. I don't know, but a lot of the Targets I've been to still have a lot of Christmas stuff in stock. Something that's really exciting though, and the reason I came to this Target but I'm a little bit disappointed, is that a lot of people are posting that a lot of the Valentine's Day stuff is starting to trickle in. I'm only seeing like flowers, but really that's it. Maybe a couple candles that I'll show you guys too, but Valentine's Day stuff is upon us. These are cute little like velvet barrette. I know these like big hair barrettes are in style. I definitely can't pull them off, but they're really cute, and this is only $1. They have this new acrylic wall calendar. That's really cute. I haven't seen this one before, but I'm thinking you could write on it, and that's pretty neat. This is really cool, a shower fizzy bar. So you don't need to have a bathtub. You just put it in the bottom of the shower and it releases the scent. That's really fun. Lush used to have these a long time ago and then they just decided to stick with bath bombs. But here at Target, you can find a couple different scents for only $3. I'm seeing lavender here, but I'm guessing that there's different scents. Okay, more 2021 organization stuff. They have these little like organization bins, a couple different sizes, and I can definitely tell that there's going to be a bunch more. I can see that I actually already missed out on some stuff like rope basket, the white ones. I've seen those all over Instagram, as well as these other little organization things. This looks like a little like mail carrier, so that's cute. They have it in black and in this like bronzy color, and then also these little baskets as well, and all of these are $5. Okay, so more like Valentine's stuff, I think, because it's like beloved bouquet. They say love on them. They're all like pink and cute. Are these like little candles? Different scents, coral, coconut, then they have beloved bouquet. So those are really, really cute. Easy to just stick as decor because they look really cute and they are really cheap. So I think these are for Valentine's Day as well. I'm so tempted to buy a million more of these. This is literally the best deal. $3 shaker bottle. Seriously the same as the more expensive ones that we have. Brian was pumped about this. I wish they had another color because this is the one that I already have. But if you see these, I would definitely pick them up. Definitely picked over as far as the New Year's stuff goes, which is crazy. Glad I got mine when I did. So if you still have some at yours, pick it up before it's too late. This is cool. Blue light glasses for kids. This is so awesome. If your kids are e-learning, they have a bunch of different colors. They have different sizes for different kids and different styles. That's really cool. Target Dollar Spot blue light glasses made specifically for kids. These are so awesome. So I actually decided to run to another Target. They have so much of the new spring stuff for like Studio McGee and Hearth and Hand that is not even online yet, like more than the other store. Oh my gosh, let me show you all the cute stuff they have. I'm literally in heaven. The spring section is a bit more set up at this store. This is my like usual home store. They have a lot of really cute vases, like bud vases and like larger vases. These are all like Hearth and Hand. And then they do have a few more of these little like wooden planters that I love. This is like a lavender one. They didn't have this at the last store. So cute. Oh my gosh, I just can't wait until spring to buy all of this. Speaking of buying this, look at this vase, you guys. I literally gasped from across the store, and you're probably like, wow, it's like a little circular weird vase. Well, because I've been wanting one of these for a long time, I've been waiting for one to come in stock on H&M, and it just like never has in months, so I put it around my arm and I'm definitely buying this. It's so cute. Literally, what? So many limestone knots. So I guess they must be bringing these back this spring as well. If you were wanting one last year and you couldn't find one, holy crap. I just found more on this end cap. I don't even know what to do with myself. I like died when I found mine. What? There's so many. I love this wooden bowl. It's so pretty. Has all the gel packets in it still. I love this. I just love this Studio McGee stuff, all like the natural wood stuff. I have so much of it, and I have a feeling I'm gonna have more of it really soon. This decorative bowl is $25. It's so cute. I love it. So many cute new baskets. They have this like leather lined vase. This really cute basket, so many fun like pillows and stuff, so many vases. Oh my gosh, I love spring decor. These Opal House baskets are really cute. They kind of have everything like mixed together right here, so I'm kind of just trying to sift through it all. So many cute wreaths, perfect for like the back of bar stools if you do that. So cute. This is, oh, okay, I'm an idiot. I thought that this was one thing and it was like a tray that had this on the inside. It's not, but that's a really cute look. If like, I don't know, you're looking for some decor inspiration. I really like that. It's definitely a good way to make these like really solid gold accents more neutral. I actually love that. So cute. Some new stuff for the spring. They have these like candle holders and this tray. They're like made of cement or something. They're really heavy, but super nice. And they're this nice like gray color. Speaking of Studio McGee, well, I mean, we've been talking about them, but this chair is from the winter line, and it's actually on clearance now. So if you see it at your store, it should be on clearance for around 160. It might have even gone down by now, but this chair specifically should be on clearance. Some more really cute items for the spring. I really, really love the look of this wreath. It's like obviously fake, and I like how these look like leather. It's just like super nice quality. I really like that. This one's also just like really cute and dainty and bright. Also loving these. If you guys didn't know, yellow is my favorite color, and I really like these. I just like the really like simple white base, and that is $25. I really like that. That would look really cute in our kitchen on the table. And then this is really cool too. It looks like a spider plant. My mom actually grows real ones of these in this really nice neutral basket. Looks like real dirt. Actually looks pretty real. This is Threshold and it is $15. This wreath is really cool too. It looks like dried flowers almost. It's really nice. It is Threshold. Oh, it is. It's preserved globe flowers. So that's really cool. It's yellow. This reminds me like more of fall because it's more of like a mustard yellow, whereas that's like a limey greenish yellow. So this is really cute too, but it gives me more like fall vibes. Just so many like pretty green. Oh my gosh, is yellow gonna be in this year, guys? That would be so great for me because I love yellow. But just so many fun little greens for the spring. I'm in heaven, but also Christmas is still among us. Another example of that like really raw wood, they have this like mossy little centerpiece. Pretty cute. The top makes me think of like Moana, like when she goes to restore the heart of Tefiti. This is like what she looks like after she gets her heart back. Does anyone know what I'm talking about? This doesn't have a price on it, but if I had to guess, it's probably $20. So many more cute like little greens, just so many different ones, all different sizes. This one's 10. They have like a lemon bud one. That one's really cute. This one back here is catching my eye because it's in that like wooden base, but this one you can actually tell like has a finish on it. The other ones are like truly raw, and this is $20. I don't know, for the size of this, $20 is definitely not worth it if you ask me. They also have a lot of fun little planters, just so many cute little things for the spring. Oh my God, I just went to go like reach in to like get the price, and I hate the feeling of terracotta. I don't think I've ever talked about that on here, but it literally gives me the heebie-jeebies, and that's what this feels like. And this little planter is $35, so I love the look of it, but I can't stand the way it feels. This is definitely new. It's a little like Studio McGee accent table. It's really, really short, but it would be great for like outside or maybe like the side of an accent chair like this if you have one that's pretty low. It's really cute. It's like white and then has like little black speckles on it. It looks like it's made out of concrete almost. I really wish that this was a coffee table because we really want a solid white coffee table that looks really similar to this. So maybe there will be a coffee table. I should definitely check online, but that's really, really cute. Yeah, I just absolutely love like all of the new Studio McGee stuff for the spring. I'm in trouble, but this is the only thing I'm leaving with. It's my new baby. The vibes and the colors are just chef's kiss, honestly. I'm obsessed. Every Target is just so different. You just have to check your own. Oh my God, attempting to find somewhere to do a sign off is impossible. The stores are just so crazy. I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching. I know this is like definitely more of like a chill Target Tuesday. It's just like a weird interim time between like Christmas and Valentine's Day. I'll definitely be back with a Christmas clearance Target video for sure next Tuesday, so definitely make sure you stay tuned for that. And a couple more Christmas decor clearance videos this week, so if you love videos like that and you're excited, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. And if you're excited for Valentine's Day content, you're definitely gonna wanna make sure you subscribe and stay tuned. But I will see you next time. Bye, guys.